And I'm very happy to be doing this press conference right here because I stay 2 minutes away. मैं वापस चल के घर जाने वाली हूँ. I'm very excited about that. But besides that, just to be here to talk about the 65th Filmfare Awards, which are happening outside of Bombay for the first time in the history of Filmfare. I think it's incredible. And like Deepak said, you know, this is going to start a tradition where I hope we're going to see different parts of the country. I'm glad we're starting with Assam because it's beautiful. I've been to Assam. Very short trip, but I've been there and I'd always wanted to go back, so thank you for this opportunity. But I think there's so much to explore and celebrate that I'm, you know, and what better way than to have the Filmfare Awards and bring all the film stars there and excite people about a place. I think it's going to do great for tourism in general. So all the very best. And what can I say? You know, my association with Filmfare has just been as long as I've had stars in my eyes. I remember jab main bachchi thi to, you know, Filmfare Awards ke din, I would want to sit in front of the TV. I'll never forget this one incident. Hum log town gaye hue the. We were coming back in a cab and we got stuck in terrible traffic. And I cried throughout because I wasn't getting to watch Filmfare Awards. Aur tab रिपीट्स नहीं होते थे. बहुत साल पहले की बात नहीं है. मैं बहुत उम्र में कम हूँ. but you know, as a 5-7 year old child, I wanted to watch the Filmfare Awards. The next day I waited for the paper. I was angry with my parents, but next morning, first thing I ran to get the paper and I saw Rekha ji in a gold outfit. I'll never forget that image. I think it was a gold skirt and a blouse or something like that, and she looked absolutely glamorous, and I got even angrier that I had missed the telecast. But it's so fantastic, therefore, that, you know, after years we are going to be able to see Filmfare live, almost live. I hope next year it's live. Good luck for that too. And I think it's just, that's the day when the stars came down to earth. You know, when the stars walked the earth. For me, that's what Filmfare was. So every time I've been on the Filmfare cover, it's been really special. Some of my best covers have been with Filmfare. And I've been given a lot of love by the Filmfare family, whether it's Jitesh, Anuradha, Rahul, and Jitesh and I really, it's, of course, this is also a quote. Why should I lie? But I would say it even behind closed doors, that Jitesh really holds a very special place in my heart for being just a very genuinely warm and loving person. And thank you forever for that. God bless you. And fantastic that Amazon's coming on board. I just want to ask you about a few shows. I'm sorry, but I was asking him, one of the shows I want to watch was not showing up on at home. So I was asking him if it's still available, and he said it's always available on Amazon, everything. I think y'all are doing great content, and now, you know, this association with Filmfare is going to begin a new chapter for both y'all and Filmfare, and all the best to all of you, to all of us. I'm looking forward to this trip. मैंने बहुत बोलिया पानी पीऊंगी. थैंक यू
सो मच मैम फॉर